Hi students,
welcome to today's online class. Today we are going to learn the second application of e-commerce, that is e-marketing. E-marketing can also be called as web marketing, digital marketing or online marketing.
E-commerce is designed e-marketing in the way the process is a e-marketing is the process of marketing a product or service using the internet. Means we are processing the marketing through what? Through internet. E-marketing is a combination of two words, e and marketing, in which e means electronic and marketing means promoting a product. Using the electronic media, marketing refers to activities a company undertake to promote the buying and selling of a product or service. E-marketing not only includes marketing on the internet, but also includes what? Marketing done via email and wireless media. It uses a range of technologies to do so, to help connect business to their customers. Okay, if you see advantages of e-marketing, much better return on investment from than that of traditional marketing, as it helps increasing sales revenue. Following e-marketing, one can sell many products in a less time. E-marketing means reduced marketing campaign cost, as the marketing is done through the internet. What is happening here? For doing a marketing, it is reducing the cost of marketing. Easily product can reach to the customers. Fast results of the campaign, as it helps to target the right customers who are able to purchase your products, who purchase your product last time. So by tracking the information, you can track the customer, that is right customer to sell your products. Easy monitoring through the web tracking capabilities help make e-marketing highly efficient. Using e-marketing, viral content can be made, which helps in viral marketing. If you promoting your product each and every hour, means what it will happen? It will get to the viral marketing. What it will happen? It will call it as a viral marketing. So these are the points, advantages, sales, revenues will be increasing. Custom right person we can choose through e-marketing over the internet. If you see types of e-marketing, there are several ways in which companies can use internet for marketing. Some ways of e-marketing are, we cannot say this is the process for e-marketing. There are many ways, right? So some of the ways we can see here. Article marketing, affiliate marketing, video marketing, email marketing, blogging and content marketing. Okay, so if you see article marketing, what is article marketing? Article marketing is a branch of content marketing. It is a type of advertising in which companies write and distribute short articles. What companies will do? Companies write and distribute short articles, banks, forums and newsletter publishers. Article marketing is also one of the least costly ways to market a company. Means we know articles we can see in the internet, right? So you can market your product by writing articles, by writing a description of your product. Okay, what are the contents involved in it, how it is manufactured, everything you can write in an article and you can post on the websites. Okay, if we see affiliate marketing means here broker will be involved in this. Broker means what? One who
by promoting your product. Otherwise, if you want to get some income, you can promote the product of other companies on your official website. By doing so, you can get the commission in the form of income. Okay? See, you show in ad or link for XYZ store on your website, blog or social network. You will show the description of that particular product on your website. What it will take, customer clicks the ad or link. How you will show? You can provide a link or you can provide a ad for that product. The customer links on the link or product. After that, customer is sent to XYZ design store. It will redirect to the product's official website. Then after, customer wants a purchase of XYZ design store, that will lead to the affiliate network records the purchase and details of the transaction. The product which is sold can be recorded in the transaction records. Okay. Then after, the purchase is confirmed by XYZ as valid sale. The transaction is credited to your account. You get paid for your commission. This is the process involved in what? Affiliate program. Means you can have income by promoting the product on your websites through the ads or through posting the link of the details, detailed description of the product. Okay. If we see the next
application,
social video marketing. Video marketing is using videos to promote and market your product or service, increase engagement on your digital and social channels, educate your consumers and customers, and reach your audience with a new medium. Means, if you are, there is a language problem, right? If you are explaining about your product in English, all are unable to get the details of the product. If you are explaining in some other language, all are not able to talk other language. So that's why you can show your product by having a small video pertaining to that product. You can engage that details on your digital and social channels, educate your consumers, and consumers reach your audience with a new medium. You can have your own medium to promote your product.
If you see, email marketing. Email marketing means what? The use of email within your marketing efforts to promote a business product and services, as well as incentivize customer loyalty. Email marketing is a form of marketing that can make the customers on your email list aware of new products, discounts and other services. What you can do, you can have an email ID of your own website, own products which you are manufacturing, so that the customer can inquire about that product by sending an email to that mail ID. So that by reading the email, you can reply the details of the what is asked by the customer, you can reply to that mail. Okay, so that marketing will takes place. If you see next one, blogging. Blogging means a blog is an online journal or informational website displaying informational in the reverse chronological order. Means blog means what? It is having an online journal. It is also contains some text related information. Websites are displaying information in that reverse chronological order. Means the post which you posted recently, means last posted content will be displayed first to the client who is accessing that to that particular blog. Understood? If I posted just now only, that will be seen by the users who are accessing to that particular website. Means blog structure. What is the structure of a blog? It will contain a header, a main content area, sidebar, a footer. Okay, blogger means one who runs and controls a blog and earn money through blogging. Means one who maintains blogging. For that candidate, we call him as what? A blogger. We call that particular customer as a blogger. Means the blog structure will be like this. You can have a header and you can have one footer. Main content area will be here. Okay. You can have slider. Slider means to scroll. Okay. Header, footer, sidebar. This is a content area. Okay. This is about what? A blog. If you see content marketing. Content marketing is a strategic marketing approach focused on creating and distributing valuable, relevant and consistent content to attract and retain a clearly defined audience and ultimately to drive profitable customer action. Content marketing means what? It is a strategic marketing approach focused on creating and distributing valuable, relevant and consistent content to attract and retain a clear defined audience and ultimately to drive profitable customer action. Means similar products are there. Means if you are searching for a one brand type product, the same product, your brand product will also be displayed on the customer's console. Relevant means what? Same. Valuable means what? Without any disturbances, the exact content will be displayed, and consistent means appropriate content to attract and retain a clearly defined audience to whom you have to show the your product details. For the selected customers only you can showcase that product and its description and its details. Okay, to drive profitable customer action. Through that you can have profitable customers by allowing them to pay some amount to show this all contents. Okay, this is all about content marketing. So this is about what? E-marketing. Not only this, you can add more points. Okay. What are 6 points we mentioned in the e-marketing, right? Not only that, you can have some more points, you can see here. Yes, email, social network, blog, analytics. Okay. This all about types of e-marketing. In the next class, we will see with the next application of e-commerce. Thank you.